What's going on, News Hope fans? This is Brian Lopes from A News Hope. We are live at location right here at the Star Wars store right here in Happy Valley, Oregon. This is a mecca for a lot of Star Wars fan collectibles here. We were in Oregon, so we want to check it out. So come on inside with me. Let's go. Guys, can we film that? Oh my gosh. Is that a Star Wars pinball machine? Oh my god.
Did you send that to April, sir?
I should.
I thought that's what you were taking for.
Oh, I will.
That's real carbonite, people. That's real carbonite. This is collectible galore. I mean, if you are a Star Wars collectible fan, if you can't find it here, it doesn't exist in the galaxy. This is truly the mecca for all things Star Wars. And of course you have Darth Vader. He's looking down at us at all times, making sure that you're using the Force. It's the one without the arm. It's the one with the arm. Get it?
Chimuchi wawa, chiki wawa, chiki boom wawa, wawa.
Hello there. I am a jerk. Hello.
Yes, you are a jerk.
I am a jerk to everybody. Yes, hello. They play Star Wars all day long. You can literally sit here and watch Star Wars no matter what. If you want to watch the trilogy, if you want to watch the prequels, if you want to watch the sequels, if you want to watch Rebels, Clone War, it's all Star Wars all the time. Where's my chair, my popcorn? General Kenobi, the lovely ladies of Star Wars store. Pan it down. This right here is a limited edition Princess Leia blaster. Your eyes are not deceiving you. That is a Revenge of the Jedi, alright, patch. That's not Return of the Jedi. That's before they even named it Return of the Jedi. Can you believe that? Unbelievable. Jango Fett blasters. All right, we're moving up to the vintage collection. All right, set your mouth to drool. It's about to go down. Check it out. All vintage figurines.
And who is that in the corner? Watu.
Look at that right there. Oh my gosh, beautiful.
It's a trap. It's a trap.
Alright, so that is your preview of the StarWarsStore.com right here in Happy Valley, Oregon. If you are anywhere on the planet, if you're seeing this, you've got to check out this store. This store is truly a dream come true. Many locations are coming through. If you can't be here, definitely go onto their store, StarWarsStore.com. Check them out. You'll see the link below. Comment if you saw one of your favorite action figures or anything over here. Give a shout out. All right, so this is Brian Loeb from A News Hope saying, may the force be with you.